Hattie Lynn's Kitchen. Today, I'm going to be making chocho ikan bilis. In English, we call it anchovy fritters. Here are the ingredients for the recipe: 2.5 cups of water, 2.5 cups plain flour, 1 cup of anchovies. I already washed and cut into small pieces. Some people, they like to grind it or chop it, but I prefer to cut it. 2 big onions, 5 grams of chives, 1 red chili, 5 small green chilies, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1 teaspoon of baking powder. I'm going to cut the onions, chives, chilies before I mix the batter. Next, I'm going to add everything into the mixing bowl. First, I will pour the flour in, add in the salt, and then baking powder. Give it a mix. In chives, chilies, onions. Before you pour in the onions, you must loosen it into strips. Otherwise, the onions will be in big pieces when you pour in, and the anchovy fritters won't be nice when you eat it. Add in anchovies. I'm going to mix all the dry ingredients together before I pour in the water. Okay, now the ingredients and the flour is well mixed, so I'm going to add in the water. Okay, this batter should be good enough. I'm not going to pour in all the water because depends on your flour's brand. Certain flour you need more water and certain flour you need less water. If you want to know what is the consistency of the batter like, you can take a bit of batter and use your thumb to push it down. So this is the consistency we want for this recipe. Okay, now we are going to deep fry the fritters. I'm going to pour the cooking oil into the pan. we have to let the oil hot first, then only we can fry the anchovy fritters. The oil is hot, I can fry the fritters now. Since my frying pan is a bit small, so I'm going to fry the fritters in 3 batches. Okay, our tutu ikan bilis is ready to be served. You can serve this during your tea time or breakfast, and it goes very well with tomato sauce or chili sauce. Do give it a try, and I hope you enjoy this recipe. Thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe to my channel for future videos. Thank you.